It says, hunt it by finding and inspecting clues. I just didn't read that message the other day, I think.
You done good, girl. Easy now.
Okay, let's get... We're looking for yellow clues. And ideally, I have cover scent on me. But ideally, once the deer comes, we don't want the scent to be going in his direction. And we need to get a lot of damage right away, I guess, because he might run away. I guess we'll probably, I think we have to cover a pretty big area out here in terms of finding the clues. Yeah, there's one. There we go! Okay, so we've already made more progress than yesterday, where we spent 2 hours on this. Buck fur.
Here we are. Trail's been here a while.
There, second clue.
Seem close. Must be close.
You see it? There it is. There it is again. There we go. Finally! We did it! It said pick up. I'd love to see that. We got the buck antler trinket ingredients. And we got its skin.